The Moon and the Cap, written by Rohini Nilekani, illustrated by Angie and Upesh, published by Pratham Books. All of us went to the Dasara fair. Papa bought Chintu fancy glasses. Mother bought me a bright blue cap. The baby got sugar candy. On the way home, a very strong wind came. It blew my cap away. My cap got stuck on a branch of the old peepal tree. I cried a lot and I did not eat my dinner. Later that night, the moon came up. It looked at my cap on the old peepal tree. It tried on my cap. The moon smiled happily. I had to smile too. After school the next day, my mother gave me a shiny new red cap. The moon sent it, she said. That night, both the moon and I wore our caps and smiled. We were happy. Do you think the sun needs a hat? Guess which cap I am wearing today?